We look at the private sector as the guide, as the private sector has been setting the tone for how digital services are delivered. Let's give an example like Amazon, like Netflix, like Facebook, how all of the services are starting to get bundled in one portal. And as you can see, all of these are adding more and more services in one place and making sure that the experience is consistent. And this is what we want to reflect in government services. Make sure that it is consistent, easy to use, easily reachable, and the customer gets used to it as if he's using or he or she are using Netflix or Amazon to buy a product, for example.
Good service doesn't happen by accident. It's designed. Serco has got an experience lab. It's a part of our part of our business. It's something which was in London. We brought it across to the UAE. And it's effectively a user centre, design centre, which looks at the whole sort of customer experience of services or the management of assets. So if we were walking through, you know, Abu Dhabi or Dubai airports today, the three of us, you know, part of what customer experience team will be doing is looking at what's frustrating about this experience, what do we enjoy about it, and then trying to refine. And the same thing with government services. What's working in terms of the website. So it's that, you know. The key thing for what Mohammed was saying there about around the sort of ecosystem as well, which I think is quite important, is it is about important about the citizen's experience, because we've said before it's challenging against the Amazons and your Ubers and all that good stuff. But it's also important in terms of, you know, key aspects of what we're trying to do is encourage the whole outsourcing, saving costs, saving money for governments around the world and the UAE. And that's where I think the combination of the private sector and the public sector, getting some best practice from around the world, bringing in new sort of innovative type of solutions like Experience Lab,